EU should wake up, NATO should wake up, America should wake up. When Gaddafi was there, everybody wanted to get him out. But there are people being enslaved out there and no motherfuckers are doing anything about it. We have to come and demonstrate out here. What the fuck is NATO doing? What's EU doing? What Theresa May is doing? The media is more interested in Donald Trump's Russian links. Fuck Trump and Russia, blood. Talk about this. Where's BBC? Where's CNN? Why do you have to bring the camera down here? Where's CNN, blood? Where's BBC? Come on now. My personal view, they want to recolonize Africa. That's what they want to do. France wants to recolonize Africa. There's so many military bases in Africa. What for? Why's America got so many military bases in Africa? Why's France got so many military bases? What the fuck are they doing there? When people are getting raped and killed and enslaved every day, what's UN, what's African Union doing? The only way they can tackle the solution is when NATO and EU, these big organizations, do something about it. Only then something can be done. They're more interested in getting rid of Mugabe. What the fuck is African Union doing? Getting rid of Mugabe. Do something. Your brothers and sisters have been enslaved. You're more worried about Mugabe. Fuck out of here.